NFL.com.
We're ready now for the women's 400-meter final. There are the world and Olympic records in this event. And the favorite would be Marie-Josée Perec of France, the world champion.
Marie-Josée Perec, her coach Jacques Piasanta, made her sign a contract agreeing to attend practice and to do what she was told when she got to practice. She said at that time she was kind of a lazy athlete.
Yes, sir.
Perec is called La Gazelle by the French, the Gazelle, because of her long stride.
And those long strides carrying her along in lane five at the moment as they head up the backstretch. Phyllis Smith of Great Britain off to a good start. So is Restrepo of Colombia. And Brizgina, the defending Olympic champion, is away well.
Over on the right of the screen is Rochelle Stevens from the United States. And watch Perec. She was disqualified in 1989 in the World Cup when she ran on the line around this turn. And she's very close to it now.
Marie-Josée Perec in the middle of the track now forges to the front. Brizgina is there from the unified team. Restrepo of Colombia. Rochelle Stevens can't keep up. Brizgina now takes the lead. Perec goes by to challenge. Marie-Josée Perec in front. Brizgina is second. They're coming to the line. Perec of France. Brizgina of the unified team and Restrepo of Colombia.
A personal record for Marie-Josée Perec, a French record. The first French woman to win a gold medal since 1968 when Colette Besson won the same event. And if you hear the screams, it's the French reporters alongside of us. Marie-Josée Perec hasn't been challenged at all over the last 2 years, but when she came to the home stretch, she had to really dig deep to take on this woman, Olga Brizgina, in the green, the defending Olympic champion. Hadn't seen much of her over the last 2 years, but she put it together for this race. But Perec had been working all year on her last 100 meters, trying to gain some strength. And that was the difference today as she runs a personal best in the Olympic final.
Marie-Josée Perec of France in 48.83. Brizgina of the unified team and Restrepo of Colombia, Rochelle Stevens, finished sixth.